H technology screens. We are doing pre-orders today for the new technology. This is our advanced ambient rejection Black Widows, or actually advanced ambient rejection 38 Black Widows. Kind of forgot that in there to begin with. So we're going to be doing a few demonstrations here showing you how amazing the technology is. It's a very easy application to apply on. I've painted a couple of screens. I've painted a couple of screens on camera today too, just to show you how easy it is. As a matter of fact, we'll be doing that probably on Monday, because we get more of the supplies in for on Sunday. All right, so very easy to coat, very easy to apply, just for any surface you want. Same thing as other stuff, motorized projection screens, fixed frame screens, walls, whatever you want. You can turn it into an OLED-like projection screen. This is actually one of the darkest screen paints we've ever developed. Just to show you how dark the screen is, it is ultra black. They look exactly, like I said, they're dark as OLED TV screens. You'll get higher contrast levels, of course. You'll be able to produce amazing white levels with the new heightener technology. And then added with the color enhancement technology, it just takes gaming to a whole nother level. I mean, it's absolutely a gorgeous, gorgeous screen. So we're going to be doing, screen paint. I know people getting that confused. We got a few people on Facebook as of now that have been asking about physical screens. It's not a physical screen, it is a screen paint only. We have it in 32s and we have it in 48s, which means as in how much, as in per ounce. At 48 ounces, it goes for $556. For 32, it goes for around $312. The 32 will paint a screen size of 100 inch to 120 inch, 69, 16, 10, and 235.1 if you have the projector to do the capabilities. The 48 would do a screen size of 100 inch to 160 inch, 69, 16, 10, and 235.1. It just has the amazing ability to be able to produce images in fully lit environments without a problem. We've done a demonstration outside on a 150 inch screen, outside in the snow, knowing the snow would reflect more light toward the screen, and the screen was able to maintain with no problems whatsoever. It is ultra short throw compatible. We did demonstrations of using just a $60 NEC projector. It was able to produce a nice, bright, vivid image in a fully lit environment without a problem whatsoever. All right, so let's get this started. We got pre-orders. Shop of course will be open up today for pre-orders only. As I said before, we're only doing 60 per cart for this month. Next month we'll have more. All right, so just to show you again how dark the screen is and walk right in front of it. There you go. These things are super black. All right, so let's begin.
Your new home makeover awaits at Rainborn Flanagan's President's Day sale. You'll find solutions to help you.
Let's bring that back a little bit. There we go. Now the projector we're using in the background is a Chrissy LWU505. This is a projector that was discontinued in 2014. The projector cost me around $500, that's basically about it. And it has around a 3000 to 1 contrast ratio. It doesn't make a difference because the technology is ultra black. It doesn't make a difference if your projector is 100 to 1, 200 to 1, you always need to maintain a contrast level as if you had 2 million and above. Calibrating the projectors for the environment, not a problem. This is why the Black Widow will replace everything we have. It does everything.
Thank you. after the 20th, the Phantom technology will be no more. This is the dominant technology. As I said before, there's everything. This brings it down to one screen paint and one screen paint only. That's what we wanted. We haven't even hit 4K yet. We're still at 1080p, and not even a new 1080p projector. 2014 model, that's all we're using, at $500. And again, the price of that projector may jump. They know what they can do with it. Lights up with this means difference. The screen is still going to be to maintain. No problem. Now the next couple of days we'll be doing motorized protection screens, fixed frame screens, ceilings. I have to redo everything in my house in 30 years. Converts back to the black screen. The heightener technology, the white heightener is at 100%. Call me and inquiring about the technology. I told you we'll be launching on the 20th, which is the launch date officially, but we do have the pre-orders to be set up today. So I will be contacting you, sending up your links so you can place your orders. Can't wait to get the rest of them done downstairs.
Earth food demonstration.
Getting that from YouTube.
LG snowboarding demonstration.
Getting that from YouTube.
Thank you.
Ritz Cheese Crispers. Share suspense and cheesy chips.
Visit St. Francis University in Reno, PA. Tour the campus, meet with professors, and talk to students.
Getting that from YouTube.
OLED
contrast demonstrations.
Getting that from YouTube.
Black contrast demonstrations.
Getting that from YouTube.
Thank you. pictures for the website.
Dust on the floor to become airborne. Grab it with Zipper Sweeper. The extra thick, heavy duty cloths drop all kinds of dust, dirt, and air on contact. See you, Dust. And Zipper partners with the American Lung Association to support clean air.
Basically about it. There's so much more I would like to show you, but I can't go for a certain amount of time. And I have to get pictures for the website. But as you can see, the technology adapts to everything. Contrast, white levels, and colors without a problem whatsoever. And I can do all this on my $500 projector that's outdated. 2014, old model. That's what I love about this technology. No calibrating, no dark environments, none of that. And the screen can pick up. On a 190 degree viewing angle, even outside at 150 inches. All right, so we'll be doing some paint on demonstrations pretty soon. We're gonna be opening up the option to be able to get your pre-orders today. As I said, we're only doing 60 in the cart. Consider the fact that the entire world, there's only gonna be 60 of them available in a shopping cart. So that's how we're gonna set it up for the first month. And then after that, we'll go from there. We'll add in more bit by bit by bit. This stuff is actually expensive to make, and we don't get the ingredients we have for it. It's not here in the U.S. All right. Well, with that being said, hope you enjoyed the video demonstration. Thank you all for your time. Turn this off for a minute. Get a projector off here. There we go. I like to convert back to the black screen when I'm done. It's beautiful to look at, isn't it? I can't wait to do one with a pretty picture frame around the back of it. That's going to be quite nice. All right, let me get my pictures done for the website, and then probably around, let's see, probably 7 or 8, we unlock the shopping carts for pre-orders. All right, gotta go. Thank you all, and God bless.